But
not,
the problem is, in this society, male energy, male thinking, male energy is vilified. And you're taught to think there's something wrong with being masculine.